In today's video, we are going to see how to turn your Android device into a torrent box to download any torrent you want. You will also be able to access this server from any device in your home, not only from your Android device. I'm going to leave in the video description a link to my repository where you will have all the commands used in this video. The first thing as always will be to start our Debian desktop inside Termux. I leave the video of how to get to this point in the description. Now we open a terminal and install Transmission, the program that we are going to configure to download torrents. To check the Transmission service, we can use the command you see. If we take a look at the settings without having started Transmission, we see that there are only a few settings. To see the rest of the settings, we have to have first run the service at least once. You can do this with the commands you see on the screen to start and stop the service whenever you want. It is important that when we modify the transmission settings, we have the service stopped. Let's open the settings and edit the ones we are interested in. The first thing is to change the download path to the one we prefer. In this case, I am going to create a new folder inside the Documents folder called Torrents, where the downloads will appear. We can see the root in which we are with the command pwd. We copy the path and paste it in the transmission settings. The next thing we are going to do is to disable the whitelist of devices that can be connected to be able to connect remotely with any device we have at home. We are also going to change the password. When we save the file, we will see that the password is encrypted and appears with many characters. Finally, we modify the user with which we will log in, and we put again as false a whitelist to avoid that other devices connect. Save the changes and start the transmission service. Now if we open the browser and go to the default path of transmission localhost, in port 9091, we can see the web page to which we can upload torrent files or paste the magnet links. It will ask us for the username and password that we have configured in the transmission file. Finally, with the top left button, we can upload the files we want to download. For the test, I'm going to download a torrent of a song for the karaoke of which I made a video that I leave here. As we can see, the download starts immediately after uploading the torrent file. If we get to the IP address of the tablet from any browser in the house, we can access the same portal and upload torrents remotely. I hope you liked the video, and if you want me to upload how to configure anything else, leave a comment, subscribe, and share the video.